My name is Jeffrey Fogel. I work at Michael and Russell Jewish Community Center in North Miami Beach. I'm a coach for flag football, basketball, girl basketball, and a boy travel team as well. I was diagnosed with ALS, which is also known as Lou Gehrig's disease.
What's up, uncle?
What's up, Jeff?
I feel like I have a story to tell. I didn't know anything about ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease. I've heard of it. And there's not much awareness of it. A lot of people that are diagnosed with whatever it is, ALS, they curl up.
You're going on that side, go bomb. Go on that side and go bomb.
I'm living with it, and you know, you don't have to curl up, and because you're diagnosed with a disease, you can live your life. I've always been a big fan of Ellen DeGeneres. She laughs a lot, she's positive. My dream is to meet Ellen, go on her show, spread awareness, and talk to her about what I can do.
One of the most caring, understanding, compassionate people. His ability to work with children and to have children gravitate towards him is just very unique, and I'm very fortunate to have him work for me. I'll never forget the day, Justin, you know, David, I need to come talk to you. And he told me the disease that he had. That day not only changed his life, but really changed my outlook on my life.
He's going through a very difficult experience. A typical person, I think, would get very down. Jeff has really gone the other way and has taken on every positive quality that you can imagine and transmitted it to the kids.
Jeff is a special coach. He's someone that's going through just an incredibly difficult time right now, but he puts all that aside and he's here for the kids.
Want to get water? Go ahead.
Oh. All the medication in the world you can give me, but working here, the kids are my medicine.
Jeff is a great coach. He always taught me to believe, to never give up.
He works hard and never stops, and always in games he tells us to never give up and work hard to the end.
He's taught me to never give up and to play till the final whistle blows.
Never give up, try your hardest, play with heart.
We love you!
I think that Jeff should be on the Ellen Show because he is a person that has, unfortunately, a terminal illness, and he doesn't want anything.
They give away cars and money to people that lost jobs. I don't want anything. All I want to do is spread awareness and let people know that you don't have to curl up. Be positive.
Ellen, you've got to put this guy Jeff on your show.
Jeff should be on the show because he's a great guy, and also he will inspire others that have ALS to do stuff that they don't think they can do.
Hey, Ellen, you should put Jeff on the show.
Ellen, can you please put Jeff on your show?
Can you please put Jeff on your show? Pretty please.
You're not going to regret it.
Hey, Ellen, get me on your show. Get me on your show, and I'll prove to you that we meet face to face, that we share the same outlook in life.
I know it's cliche, but he says, you know, I'm just gonna live every day that I have left to its fullest. And he really does.
He is a perfect example of how it's really the journey that counts and not the destination, and he's making his journey count. The father of creation,
yeah, yeah. There's a bunch of things that can inspire you, but Jeff is what inspired me.
So we gotta stay here, stay now, play the moment, and have fun out there.
Jeff enjoys every day of his life, and I think that the kids are seeing that and they're learning that from him. And I think that that's, you know, not just coaching sports, but coaching them in life.
On this game, because we're not letting up. Why are we not letting up? Because we're playing a good team, okay? Do not let your guard up now 1 second. I don't care how many times we beat them, they're a good team. You understand? I've always lived my life like it's my last day, and I won't stop.